the first one we're going to do is squat and press. Dumbbells are going to be here, or the bottles of water. You're going to squat down and you're going to press up above your head, all right? So it's going to be one full movement coming up like so. All right, we're going to go in 10 seconds. We have three sets. We have three sets, 35 on, 20 second recovery. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. So squat and press, press it up, there we go. Press up, there we go. Good, good work, keep the core tight. Breathe out on the way up, breathe in on the way down. Halfway, good work, let's go. Drive off the heels. Try and get as low as you can. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Good. So even though we are doing leg day, squat and press is a full body movement, emphasis on the legs, but secondary is that core and then that upper body, getting that heart rate nice and high, getting nice and warm. We'll get 5 seconds, second set, 3, 2, 1, let's go. All the way down, drive up from here to the side. I'm trying to get as low as I can. Push up, push up. Widen that stance. If you need to go a little bit lower. Go, 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 go. There we go. Drive through the heels. Core tight. Breathe in, breathe out. There we go. Second set, guys, keep it going. Woo! Come on, we're almost there. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Woo! There we go. Getting the whole body nice and warm. Getting the heart rate high. Our third set coming up. 45 second recovery between sets. Into number two. We'll get 5, let's get those weights. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Push. Drive. Set number 3. Set number 3. Come on. Good. Drive up. Through the heels. Core tight. Core tight. There we go. This is good, guys. Keep it going. Use the power from the legs to drive the weights up. Almost there. Come on. 2, 1, and rest. 45 second recovery. The next one we are going to do is reverse lunges. 3 sets alternating legs. What I mean by that is you're going to step back, come up, you're going to step back, up, back, up, back, and up. If that gets too difficult, you can pop your weights to the side and you have your hands here, like so. Or you can have your hands on your knee for a little bit more support. All right, reverse lunges, 3 sets. We're gonna go in 15 seconds. I'm gonna put this music up a wee bit more. All right, get your breath back. We're about to go in 10. Pick up those weights, pop them to the side of the body. We're gonna go in 8 seconds. 5, 4, 3, ready? 2, 1, let's go. So back, back, just like so. Nice, smooth rhythm. Let's go. Good work. Good work, guys. 15 gone. There we go. Moving fast. Knee to the ground. Knee to the ground. Come on. Good. Keep that going. 10 seconds. Great work, guys. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and it's off. Good work. The weight should always be coming through the front leg and pushing up through the front leg, never on the back, never be going back, putting too much pressure on the hip, always on the front, guys, okay? We'll get 5 seconds, put your weights up, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Stepping back, weight on the front, weight on the front. That's it, good, that's it, come on. Keep it going. 25 seconds, take up. Oh. Breathe in on the way down, out on the way up. Keep that going, halfway. Push up through the front leg. Push up through the front leg. Knee to the ground. Get the knee to the ground all the way. 7 seconds. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Good work. Okay, 2 sets down, 1 set to go. Then we move on to exercise number 3. 10 seconds, the heart rate should be nice and high. The blood should be pumping around the body. You should feel nice and warm and ready to attack these next exercises. 3, 2, 1, let's go. There we go. Come on. Up we go. Drive up. Drive up. Good. Core tight, up nice and tall. Facing forwards. Keep those shoulders back. There we go. Drive through the front leg. Knee to the ground. Breathe. Knee to the ground. Come on. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. 45 seconds. Exercise number 3, the little twist, is squat touch. What are you going to do here? Feet just over shoulder width apart. You're going to touch with one leg, jump up, back down. So you're here, touch, touch. So it's a variation of squat jumps, just an intermediate level. You're touching, pushing up, touch, push up, touch, push up. If that's too much, all I want you to do is normal body weight squats. All right, let that heart rate come back down. Get a nice little sip of water. You've got 18 seconds, and then we're back in. Okay, so it's a body weight exercise. Weights to the side. We're gonna go in 10 seconds. Set number 3, 3 sets of squat touch. Are we ready? We're gonna go in 5. Put that water to the side. 4, 3, are you ready? 2, 1. Let's go. Touch and jump. Touch, jump, touch, jump. There we go. Small jumps. Off the ground. Touch the ground. Touch the ground. Touch the ground. Touch the ground. There we go. Push. You should feel that lactic acid start to work into the quads. Keep that going. Keep that going. Push. Push. Drive up. Touch. 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 Opposite arm every time. Come on, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Ooh. Good. Breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth. In through the nose, out through the mouth. Bring that heart rate back down. Second set coming up, 2 or 3, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Remember, change arms as you jump up. Change arms. There we go. Small jumps. Intermediate level squat jumps. Small jumps just off the ground. Change the hands. Change the hands. There we go. Feel the quads burn. Feel the quads. There we go. Feel the heart rate rise. 10 seconds. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. There we go. Touch. Touch. 2, 1, and rest. Start to sweat there. Woo. Again, if it gets too much, body weight squats, okay? But try and push yourself as much as you can before you go into those body weight squats, all right? Don't give up too early here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Last set, come on. We've got 45 seconds after the third set. Come on, up we go. Touch. Touch, keep touching the ground, there we go. Good work, guys. Push, push, there we go. Changing hands, changing hands, come on. Halfway, come off the ground, come off the ground. Push up, come on. Don't give in, don't give up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Oh. Oh, that get the heart rate going, that get the juices flowing. The next one we have got is dumbbell Romanian deadlift. What I mean by that is the weights are going to be in both hands, palms facing towards the legs, right? You're going to come down as far as you can and back up. Okay? Like so. So you can call them Romanian deadlifts or stiff leg deadlifts, whatever one sort of works for you. But again, just sticking your bum out of the back, back nice and straight, arms nice and straight, coming all the way up, stand up nice and tall. Okay? We'll get 20 seconds and we're getting back in for our next exercise, which is the Romanian deadlifts. Dumbbells here, sticking your bum out the back, slight knee bend, and then back up. All right? We'll get 5 seconds, get those weights. 3, 2, 1, and let's go. All the way down, back up. All the way down, back up. Focus on getting that hamstring stretch. Back up, stick the bum out. Stick your bum out. There we go. 20 seconds to go. Good. This is quite a good one to do after those squat jumps, just to give us a little bit of a breather and work the antagonistic muscles, the hamstrings instead of the quads. 3 seconds, 2, 1, and rest. Good. Do you feel that nice stretch on the hamstring when you're down at the bottom? Everybody's going to get to a certain depth dependent on your flexibility. If you get better flexibility than me, you're going to get a little bit lower down your shin. But whatever you do, keep doing it, you're doing well. 3, 2, 1, let's go. All the way down, up. All the way down, up. Good. Squeeze the bum at the top. Squeeze the bum at the top. Feel the stretch, back in. Stretch, back in. Good. Back straight, back straight. Core tight. Slight bend in the knees. 12 seconds to go. Ooh, there we go. Feel that stretch. That's it. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Oh, nice. I can start to feel those legs filling with lactic acid in the front there. Kind of a pre, sort of post reflection of the squat jumps. Again, just make sure your core's nice and tight and we're just feeling it down the backs of those legs. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. All the way up, good. If you're struggling with these, just make sure you're practicing them through the week to make sure you get better. Keeping your back straight, sticking your bum out towards the wall, back in, stick your bum out towards the wall, back in. Get that stretch in the hamstrings, back up, back down, back up, all the way down, back up. Bend those knees a little bit, back up, slight bend the knees. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. 3 sets done. The next one we have is our kettlebell or dumbbell swings. If you have a kettlebell, great. If you don't, you're going to put one dumbbell to the side and you're just going to use it with your left hand. In your second set, you can switch right and then go back to left or vice versa. What you're going to do from here, kind of like the deadlifts, working those glutes and hamstrings, coming through, up, like so. Again, if you get any lampshades above you, move away. I don't want to be billed for any light bulbs or lampshades getting broken during these classes, so we're going to stick our bum out, we're going to fire the kettlebell or the dumbbell up and keep that core nice and tight. 35 seconds, 20 second recovery. Let's go in 18 seconds, 3 sets, let's crush it, let's smash it. 13 seconds, we're getting back in. You're getting a drink of water, pop that to the side. We're inside 10 seconds. Get that dumbbell, feet just over shoulder width apart. In 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Let's go.
Up we go. Hand out to the side for a little bit of balance. There we go. There we go. Go, there we go. Drive the glutes. Drive the glutes. Good work. Woo, there we go. Keep going. Squeeze the glutes at the top. Squeeze the glutes at the top. 12 seconds. There we go. Drive through the heels. Work those hamstrings. Work those glutes. 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Good. So now I use my left hand in the first set. I'm going to switch over and use my right just so I can get a little bit more balance. A little bit of variety. No overusing one side than the other. 10 seconds. Breathe. Get that heart rate back down. These are doing really well. Really good work. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So I'll switch hands. Again, same movement. Feet just over shoulder width apart. Hinge at the hips. Drive the hips through. Squeeze the glutes at the top. Glute activation at the top, guys. There we go. Breathe out. As the dumbbell comes up, breathe in as it comes down. 12 seconds. Power from the hips. Power from the heels. 3, 2, 1. And rest. Good. One more set. We're doing well. We're doing well. We're flying through this leg day. You're doing so well. Let's keep focused. Let's stay positive, good positive thoughts for the whole session. You're doing really well. We're going to go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Drive through the glutes. Bring the hips through. Good. Hips through at the top. Squeeze the backside. Drive through your heels. Eighteen seconds to go. Halfway in. Keep that going. Good form, good posture, good rhythm, good tempo. 8 seconds. Feel that stretch in the hammies, back up. Stretch, up, 2, 1, and rest, good. 45 seconds. The next one we're gonna do is another bodyweight exercise. Pop those weights to the side. What we're gonna do from here is something called the hamstring bridge. We're going to be on our back from here. You can either, level one is you're going to push up and hold from here on your hands, or level two, a little bit harder, you're going to be on your elbows, and from here you're going to bring those hips off the ground. Alright, this is going to work the hamstrings, it's going to work the glutes and the lower back. Alright, so let's go into that ground. 3 sets of 35. Level one here, level two here. Alright, we're going to go in 10 seconds. Pick what one you feels good for you. We're going to go in 5. Let's get in position. 3, 2, 1. Lift. So the hips are coming off the ground. And you're just going to hold this position. Again, level one. Off your elbows, onto your hands. You can alternate between sets. 17 seconds, halfway. Really feel those hammies fire up. Maybe start to cramp a little bit. 8 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And that's good. Again, if that is too difficult, be on your hands and come up like so. Okay? We've got 10 seconds. Oh, I'm sweating tonight. Woo. This has been brilliant. So far, so good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back in. That's it. Hips up. Oh, there we go. There we go. Keep focused. Oh, work those hammies. Work those glutes. Good work. How can something so simple feel so difficult? Hips up. Come on. You're doing good. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Oh, I'm feeling it. Woo. Hips up, guys, hips up. 2, 1, and rest. Good. Oh, backs of those hamstrings are working hard. Again, you can be on your hands to make it just a little bit easier. Okay, we get 10 seconds. Let's refocus one more set of this. Then we move on to something different again. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up we go. Last set, folks. Keep strong. Last set. Come on. Keep strong. I know you can do it. I know it's tough. But do not give up. Do not drop. Keep those hips high. Keep focused. Keep strong. Be tougher than the moment. Come on. Hips up. Don't give up on me. I'm not giving up on you. Come on. Keep it going. Up we go. Up we go. Up we go. 7, hold, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest, good, oh, should be feeling real tightness in those hamstrings. Ooh, that was tough. I don't know why I'm getting off the ground. We're gonna go back onto the ground for this one. This one is diamond glute bridge. Diamond glute bridge is where we're gonna put our feet together. We're gonna point our knees away from the body. And from here, we're just gonna hold this position here for 35 seconds, focusing on the backside. Squeeze the heels together, flare the knees out towards the side, okay? This is a really good one for toning up the backside, strengthening up the backside, working the core and the lumbar spine. We're gonna go in 20 seconds. We're almost there, right? We've got 3 sets of diamond glute bridge. Exercise number 8, squat pulses, and then we are done. Are we ready? We're gonna go in 8 seconds. Feet together, knees pointing out. We're gonna go in 3, 2, 1. And let's go.
Let's go.
Here we go. Oh, my legs are shaking a wee bit. This has been a good class. Really good work, guys. Squeeze the glutes. Touch your backside, make sure it's switched on. Feet together. Knees, point them away towards the walls. There we go. Good work. Just hold. Hold, stay strong. We're almost there. 2, 1, and rest. Good. Again, we're going to go another 2 sets. And this is quite good to get us enough recovery before exercise number 8, which I feel is going to be the hardest one of the 1 through 8 exercises. All right, so let's really take advantage of these last 2 exercises. And then we move into our last set. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Good. Squeeze the glutes. Glute activation is a very important thing when you're training, especially when you're doing legs. Keep those glutes activated, hips high, knees, flare them out, and breathe, and focus. We're almost there, guys. We've done so well so far. So far, so good. We're almost there. Stay up. 3, 2, 1, and recover. Good. We'll get one more set, all right? We'll get one more set, the glute bridge. Again, this is a great exercise to implement in your training if you feel your glutes aren't activating during squats. It's a really good one to put in to make sure you fire them up and take away that low back pain. 3, 2, 1, lift. Set number 3. Squeeze the glutes by driving the heels together. Drive your heels together. Good. Squeeze. Lift. Stay strong. Stay strong, guys. Excellent work. Form, technique is key here. Make sure you put no pressure through that lumbar spine. We're almost there. 2, 1. Yes. And rest, good. About 40 second recovery. Next exercise we're going to finish off with number 8 is squat pulses. We're going to use our weight, single dumbbell. Squat pulses are we're going to be in the squat position and we're just going to move nice and small movements in that position. Alright? If you feel that that's too difficult, what you can do is pulse for a little bit, do a squat. Back down, pulse for a little bit, squat up, pulse, back down for a little bit, okay? So my quads are feeling nice and warm, nice and tight already. Exercise number 8 is just gonna finish them off. We're gonna have a great end to the class. We're gonna stay strong for 3 sets of 35 seconds, and then that is us done, guys, okay? So get a last little bit of sip of water, pop it down to the side, and let's get started. We have 20 seconds, squat pulses, weight out in front, feet just over shoulder width apart, small, small movements. 10 seconds, 8 seconds. This is the last dance here. Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop it like a squat. Come on, drop it like a squat. Small, small movements. Oh, you're gonna feel the burn. Oh, it's gonna feel so good. 25 to go. Oh, yeah. Oh, feel them quads fire up. Keep that weight out in front. 15 seconds, small movements. Do not stop, come on. 7, five, four, three, two, one, and rest. Good. 20 seconds, two to go. Stay strong up here. You stay strong up here, you'll finish strong with the legs, okay? We'll get two sets to go and then we're done. Give me 8 seconds and we're back in. Get that weight out in front again. Hoorah, let's go. Two, one, and go. Hold. No pain. Small movements. Tell yourself it's easy. Tell yourself it's easy. Can't feel a thing. No pain. Squat pulses are easy. I can't feel a thing. Drive through the heels, keep the core tight. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Five, come on. Four, three, two, one, and rest. Woo! Oh, I felt a little bit of lactic acid in my tummy there, I think. Felt a bit cooky. We've got one more set. One more set, come on. Stay strong here. Lion mentality, come on. Five, four, three, two, last one. Let's go. Strap in for the long roller coaster ride of squat pulses. Come on. I see you working. Don't give up. I see you working. Don't give up. Small movements. Small movements. Way out in front. Don't drop that weight. Come on. Be tougher than the moment. 10 seconds. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. And rest. And recover. Oh. Lordy lord. Oh. Oh. Shake the legs out. Shake the legs out. Oh my days. Oh, what we'll do is we'll do a nice little bit of gentle stretching in the lunge position just to finish off, and then we're going to call it a night. Alright, so what we're going to do, we're just going to pop that knee onto the ground. I'm going to start with my right knee on the ground, left knee facing forwards, and what you're going to do here to stretch off the front of the leg and the hips is just push those hips forwards. Don't arch your back, so just moving from the hips or not moving from the back, okay? So push those hips forwards, hands on your knee, up nice and tall, feel like a helium balloon is picking you up, and you'll actually feel that nice deep stretch in the psoas, in the hip, and in the quad. What a session. Oh, I'm sweating, my quads are on fire, but I bloody love it. I hope you did too. Nice big deep breath in. Breathe out and go a little bit further. Again, make sure there's a helium balloon picking you up. Feel that stretch on the right hand side, the leg that's out towards the back. And bring your left leg back in. We're just going to pop that right leg out to balance each side. From there, again, nice wide stance. We're going to lead from the hips and not the back. So we're going to come forwards. I'm just going to stretch out that left hand side hip, like so. I'm going to put my hands on here for balance. I'm going to have a helium balloon pull me up to stretch out the psoas, the hip and the quad. And nice big deep breaths to bring you back to a resting heart rate. Nice big deep breaths in. Breathe out, push a little bit further forwards. Hold it there. Breathe in through the nose. Breathe out through the mouth. In through the nose. Out through the mouth. Just bring yourself back into the centre. Back onto your feet. Last stretch we're going to do is we're just going to stretch out our hamstrings. What we're going to do for that is we're going to straighten out our left leg and bend our right knee. So we're going to bring that leg straight out, bend that right knee, and we're just coming all the way down as far as we can, just stretching out that hamstring at the back, because we work that quite a lot through our kettlebell swings, through our Romanian deadlifts, hamstring bridge. You can have your foot pointing towards you, So you can have your toe pointing down, having it pointing up towards you, just puts your muscles and your kinetic chain on a little bit more of a stretch. Makes it just a little bit more intense. You can rest at any point you feel comfortable, on your knee, upper shin. You can touch your toes if you want. Just make sure you're not overstretching. Hold that for another 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Walking that one out. All you're going to do from here is switch sides. So you're going to bend the left knee, straighten out the right leg, toe point up towards the sky, and coming back down. There we go. Again, I'm just going to hold my knee for a little bit until my hamstring warms up, loosens off. I'm going to make sure I'm maintaining nice deep breathing as well. I'm going to take a nice big deep breath in. I'm going to breathe out, and I'm going to go a little bit lower down my leg. There we go. My toes pointing up towards the sky. Just give my hamstring a little bit more of a stretch. We're going to hold that for another 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back up. From here, just shake your legs out. Give yourself a big round of applause. Leg day done. Smashing work, guys. I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, give me a big thumbs up. Good work.